Not one of the Baron's men, are you?
I should send him into the creek. Might catch something.
Ye seek trouble? Don't.
I'm telling you, it's all because of his little slag.
Greetings.
What do ye want?
So the notice about Jenny of the Woods, you posted it, right?
Oh, aye, 'twas me. You do it? You's a witcher, is you not? Straight off, a picture in me granny's book. Monstrum, or a portrayal of witches. Remember like it were today. We'd be afeard of her. But Jenny of the Woods, what's she to you?
I'm on it. Know if anyone's seen Jenny of the Woods, could tell me more about her.
Old Willem must have, but he won't tell you naught. He were weak of heart. We found him in the fields this morning. Other folk are afeard to go out nights. But you might try Agneta. Lives at the end of the village. Word is she saw the wraith.
And nothing happened to her? She wasn't hurt?
Agneta? Outlived three husbands, that one. Jenny of the Woods won't do naught to that wench.
Wraith that haunts the village. Heard you can tell me about it.
Oh, aye. I saw her. Saw Jenny of the Woods with mine own eyes. Like I sees you now, Witcher.
What did she look like? In detail, please try.
Truth be told, I didn't see her too clearly. It were growing dimpsy, and this pale shape loomed afore me, mist-like. I comes closer, and the cloud thickened, and something like a visage came out of the mist.
What did you do?
What do you think, me love? That I'd wait to see the Wraith in full glory? Ran to the village to tell folk what I'd seen!
I see. So she appeared to you just after twilight? Important clue, thanks. You take care now.
Thank you.
the grubs from? Long as the bowl's full.
Hunger's turned this one pale.
Woman came through here, barefoot. A piece of fabric, possibly from a dress, got snagged on the undergrowth. Stride indicates she was running, probably why she tore her dress. Somebody chase her? Couldn't outrun her pursuer. He stabbed her or slit her throat. Strange. Left the knife behind. Dried blood on it. Could come in handy. Drag the body through here. Clear trail. Lugged the body all the way to the woods. Buried it here. Shallow grave. Murderer must have been pressed for time. Scorned lover killed the woman, seems to me. A night wraith. Alderman probably knew the girl. I ought to ask him.
Don't let him catch his breath!
Time to end this.
should pay her a visit. How'd you get there? Half past the pond.
Even the gods will follow to the fortune.
Round up and head right off the path into the woods. Then keep straight. You'll know you've gone the right way when you pass an abandoned cart.
Ought to be able to find the witch now. Greetings.
What do ye want?
Zula and Bakai. Did you know them? They must have lived in this village.
Good God, he knows. 'Tis witchery. They disappeared, both of them, into thin air. We've not seen them a week now.
I found the girl's grave and a letter. It's clear she rejected Bakai because she loved another.
Zula and Ontan, aye. We thought they'd fled north to seek happiness there. Bakai departed round the same time. So that's to mean our Zula's the wraith. Can't be. Such a good lass. And so pretty. Say for sure, but the young'uns, they go to the clearing, mostly west of the village, past the fields. Zula, good gods. If it weren't for our fair elders ruling the wilds, we'd have starved long past.
No way I can hope to lift this curse. Drive the wraith away. Stand a chance if I can bind it to one spot for a while. Wraith won't appear in daylight. Greetings.
What do ye want?
Jenny of the Woods is gone. Got rid of her.
She'll not be back.
No. I know how to dispatch night wraiths for good.
Aye, of course. Your reward, as agreed. Many thanks to ye, Master Witcher.
Farewell.
You ain't safe unless you got a Gabrielle, the auto-crank one-handed
Need something crafted.